Hello guys, what's up? It's Black Knight, and I'm here with another video. As you can see, I did some things. This is just going to be for bones. This is going to be for tissue. That's really going to be the... That's going to be for the plants. Oh, don't worry about that. That's going to be for the water. Regular plants. And we got these. This is the 100%. And then this is organized. But... as you guys know, we got this, and I'm not 100% sure I want to make it yet. Yeah, we'll do it right there. And I did get some of this, and I did leave the digital miner going on. I should probably do that. Oop. Yeah, let's head on over to the digital miner, but we are going to make something that I want. I'll do that. Yeah, I'll leave that there. But yeah, we can just go DJM. Make sure there's no creepers. Alright. And it's kind of stuck. Ooh, more diamonds. I'll take the amber. Take that. Take all of that. I'll be back for... Tyrannosaurus. Tyrannosaurus. Dilophosaurus. Styrax. Okay. Styrax. Chikumora. Okay. Three more? Okay. Come on. Any more? Wait. Come on. Okay. But we'll go V, home. We'll put these in the building blocks area. This. I'm just making stuff at this point, I don't even care. I might make that armor, but Martin is like, I don't even need it. Because we don't have any diamonds yet. I'm going to make a chest. Everything that needs to be smelted. So I can quit messing with all that bullcrap. Okay, so let's take that. Let's go ahead and break these. Alright. We'll do all these first. These. I want some sea lampreys. Not just ice. Wow, none. Alright. We need fossils. Mosquito and amber. Mosquito and amber. Come on. Please. Okay. Come on. Come on. Last one. Oh, useless. Alright. We will just put those up. Mosquito, amber. Oh! Diplocalus and Puzzle Depot. Sorry guys, I'm just... I like to be organized. Boom. Now it's organized. Oh yeah, we can go ahead and do that. Probably end up... Boop. Thesaurus. Want the Skarrak. You can do the Gallimimus. Don't hurt anything. Let's go to bed, and then we will go get all the fossils. Filled again. Well, let's take the big ones. Anything else worth taking? Oh well. Thank you. Soft as you. Now let's... Well, I guess somebody tried to spawn in here and died. Oh well. Sucks to you. Alright. Well, we got some fossils. Some fossils. Okay. We're gonna do the sea locator first. Some more plaster and bandage. More colors. I want to make sure I'm going to get those two first. We'll do the Lopo next. Because I do want the Dilophosaurus quite a bit. Maybe not as much as the T-Rex. Cool if I was able to get one of the really good prehistoric dinosaurs. Is there a is about to break, so we will just leave that in there. Nothing. Ooh. Tightness. I'll get it. So nothing of good use. Alright, 37. Theoretically, I should do this after I'm recording, but I don't want to. Sorry, just making sure it's not something I've had before. Okay. Well, on that note, we will put those in there. I will get 6. And we will do that. And speaking of which, I want some diamonds. 1, 2, 3. That's enough for you and me. I got 40 diamonds, so that's not bad at all. But I need the iron. Pick 4, it's not terrible. I need to enchant it, of course. No clue when I'm gonna do that, but props to myself when I do eventually. What was I doing? How do you make... Dang. That's a lot. DJM? Oh, done. We will move it after I'm done. It's been a while since I needed to get materials. That seems reasonable enough. Let's put iron in there. Let's put the chest up there. Whoa. So this will be encased. And this will be anything else. Question is, where? Because we're going to need a new location. So, where do we put it? If I had an ender pearl, I'd shoot it up there. But, yeah, I think we'll go more towards over here. I think I've got mainly everything, though, because this one was mining. We'll go into the Tega. This seems reasonable. I'm not sure, like, whoops, then 32 block radius, oh, so it's not that big radius, so I could do it over here, and we could just run. Thank you. that's not terrible. I mean, it could be worse. Within a 32 block radius. If you think about it, it's really not that big of an area, so. This is gonna be interesting. 31. That's not terrible. I can make a road out of that, guys. Mm-hmm. Dang. It's like not even funny on how much of this crap I can make. Boom. Dude, I might as well make machines out of the wazoo. Oh, we can check this. We got another one. If I go through here and type. Boom. Alvertus and Brachiosaurus. Like I said, sorry for posing, but what is that? All right, whatever it is, 62. That's not terrible. I wish there was an easier way to do this. I don't think there is. Well, we can make an Oviraptor. Well, that's about to be done. Oviraptor. I might, not gonna lie, I might make one and then kill it and then get the skeleton. But skeleton's pretty cool. Alright, I think I'm gonna go to bed because my digital miner does not exactly work well when it is, how do I say this? Dark. we can go V, remove, close, and go near the digital miner and create a waypoint. I think what I might do in this episode is the baby skeleton. Too bad I don't care. Need strength. I'm sorry. Okay. V. No. DJ. No. Boop. Already got another amber. Carnotaurus. That's a new one. Killed it before it exploded. Kinda surprised it did that. 58. I'm gonna go ahead and kill this coyote. I need the help. Oh boy. Come on ahead. Hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and get the amber because I am impatient and I want amber, please. Yes! Another mosquito and amber. Anything else? That's a big oops. I'm dumb. That's a big oops. Dang. Can't believe I just did that. Well, I can, but I don't want to. So we got 13 Styracosaurus. That's not bad. We got another mosquito. Dilophosaurus. Oh, is there another Dilopho? Not. Oh. I don't think I have one up here. Nope. Alright, I have one more DNA. I'll take one. One for the rest. Proceratus. 62. Dilopho, we're gonna keep on me. And it's not because I have a bunch of fossils that I'm hoping to get. Another. Nice. We'll do this and the Tyrannosaurus. Don't shoot me! Expecting to die. Don't shoot. Alright, we can go ahead and go. Boop, 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 boop. Alright. Let's put this in there. Eat. Boop. We got some water. Hopefully we get something good out of that. Not gonna lie, the skull's pretty cool. What other dinos might ditch from my weakness venom? Now we're on a roll, and now I'm happy. put that in there because no matter what we do, I'm gonna combine it. That's there. I better get one piece of DNA at least. Two. I better get two. Are you kidding me? I'm getting one. I'm getting one. I did not waste all of my time. Bro. Feel cheated. Boom. Styracosaurus. We got another dino. Got the Coryathosaurus. So now we got Oviraptor, Hydreigon. Hyenodon, Mega Piranha, and then Dunkleotis. I think that's how you say that. See, that's what I needed. But for the Dilophosaurus, gosh dang it, that's all I needed. I just need two more. Why do I have that? What can go there? That I feel comfortable with going there. There, that'll work. Please. I need at least one more. I know I can get it, but I want at least one more. Come on, T-Rex is really hard to get. And I. Say yes. Watch, I get another one. Okay, I would have died, but alright. That's two. I'm fine with that. I'll do the Styracosaurus down. Any other thing I would like to destroy? No. One already. It's kind of funny how I can say that. Yeah, we'll be able to create that T-Rex. Yeah, there's no way. I don't. No way. We'll just need a little bit more Styracosaurus and then we should be good. Tyrannosaurus is amazing. Three Styracosaurus. See, this is what I need, is I need the plants to go, therefore I'm okay. I don't think I have a Stegosaurus. A little bit more. But I think I'm gonna keep this in there. We will combine everything. wish I was able to cut it in half. There. Get the rest of this Dracosaurus. Put that in there, and then we'll have one left over. So the discs, we have one here. Boom. That way we'll be able to combine that. And now we can make Tyrannosaurus. I'm happy. Well, I guess, like I said, I know what we can do on our next episode. Dracosaurus, Hadrians, Oviraptors, Horosaurus, Tyrannosaurus. Dude, just the entire sight of seeing that and saying that we can get a Tyrannosaurus next episode. Oh man, you have no idea how well I feel right now. That I can do that. I'll put that there. But yeah, we got 600% DNAs. Not gonna lie, one of my favorite things that I've done all this season. Love it. We'll see what percentage we get, and then I'll let this one finish out. We'll more than likely be able to create some Dracosaurus as well. Yes. But I want to know, what can we use this for? How do we get certain things? Plastic lunchbox. I cannot make plastic lunchbox. Feeder? Oh, yeah, we have more than enough resources for that. What is that? First of all, we will boom and boom, and that'll be 45. So yeah, more than likely, we will be able to get this Dracosaurus next episode. So, let's see, Dracosaurus, Coriosaurus, or Oviraptor. I'm not doing the Tyrannosaurus yet. There's no way. If I do get a Dodo DNA, on the other hand, then we might talk. But, for now on... For now, I am not sure what we might do, but we'll combine this, and then I will let you on your merry way. Merry way, yes. I will let you on your merry way. Come on, one more pixel. Yeah, because that's 92. So close, but not there yet. That's going to be cool. Yeah, we'll combine that together, and I will see you guys in the next episode. I will go ahead and get that, and you will see if we get 100%. I will not cheat anything, and I will not make it push over if I needed to. No, no, not at all. But yeah. I will leave it alone. I will sit AFK near the digital miner, and that will basically be it. Alright guys, well thanks for tuning in if you did, and like, subscribe, and do all the crazy stuff. Comment down names for future dinos, of course. And yeah, well, I guess I will see you in the next one. Peace out, dudes.